Here's a surprisingly common golf rules myth.
When trying to identify your ball, you don't need to mark it if you just rotate it, because that's not the same as lifting it. And that myth is busted. Lifting includes picking the ball up by hand, rotating it, or otherwise deliberately causing it to move. So you still must mark it, even if you just rotate it.
Subscribe to learn more golf rules.